Hey guys, I'm going to be doing a video on different straight hairstyles, like hairstyles to do with straight hair, so you don't have to use a curling iron or anything, and it's just a few that, just a few hairstyles. So I'll get started. The first one, obviously, I'm just going to show you different ways to part your hair, because it kind of makes different hairstyles. So this is just a center part. You just part your hair in the center, like that. And, so this is one hairstyle. And if you want, I don't always like my center part going all the way back. I just like it a little. And it kind of changes it just a tad bit. So, you have a center part. That's one. You have a side part, no matter... It doesn't matter what side you like your part on. You can do a side part, and it kind of already creates a different hairstyle. And you can just part it and have it like that, and it's slightly different, but it's kind of a change up. How I usually wear my hair, I don't usually part it like perfect like that. I kind of throw my hair back. And I just throw my hair to the side. And it's kind of like a carefree look, I call it a little bit. I like it more thrown to the side. I don't know if you guys can really tell the difference, but I can. And that's usually how I cut my hair. Or I wear it, just throw it to the side. Okay, so we have that. You guys probably already know about those styles, so I'm going to show you another style that involves braids. I don't know how to really French braid, I wish I did, but I don't. So part your hair in the middle, take two strands, depending on how thick you want it. So you start with this side, and you braid it, in the direction of, if you braid down, it's not going to look right when you try to pull it back. So, this isn't a French braid, this is just normal. Two braids. Make sure your hair is combed forward. And you pull the two braids back. Where's that piece coming from? There we go. Pull the two braids back, and you can pin them with bobby pins, or if you want to pin them with a clip. And I just crisscross them. In the back. So I put one pin in like this, and then I take the other pin and I put it in like that. So it's an X. Pin it back. And I usually use this style when my hair starts to get frizzy and I want to wear it down still, and it's a good cover up. So it's like a braided headband, and you just blend the pieces in the back. So this is really cute. Another hairstyle is going to be one braid on the side, and it's like another look. But for this one, you don't part your hair in the middle, you part your hair on the side. Part it where you want, She came to see him, he hoping to see her. Motives ain't right and they heart ain't either. Over God, they choose to feed their fever. So you just take your hand in and you just braid it to the side. She don't really get that Jesus did that. For every time she fantasizes about his six pack, they sure like Albie took a neck like it's Brownsby. And with their body spit in God's face so foully. And sin so bad, it's a lie. It says we on the throne, tells God to retire. It says he ain't enough. It says he want more. It says he ain't just. It says he ain't Lord. His sin is the laugh at his power, the rape of his mercy, the mark of his patience. It says he ain't worthy. And that's just like another one-sided band that you can do. So that's that. That's another cute style. You can also pull your hair back like this, and then you start loving this righteousness, and just click it. That's a cute half up style that you can do, and just have like some cute earrings on. Good. And like you brush this to make it smooth. That's another cute hairstyle. With your side part, you can create a high ponytail. High ponytails are really cute with the side parts, and it's different from just a straight back ponytail. You can do this one. You're gonna make a little hump in the front. Just like take some hair, like the most forward hair. I always twist mine and then push it up a little and make sure it's even. Like mine get lopsided for some reason, so I twist it, push it, and then I insert some bobby pins to hold it. It's the song of the redeemed, rising from the African plain. And then bring your hair half up. Combs, you brush the sides. And put a hair tie in your hair. And it'll be like usually a lot longer. So use edge tamer, you know, for your edges. And that's another cute edges. Usually when I wear my hair like that, I have it like that. So it's just nice. Have like probably a hair color. Hair cut. You can also have a side braid.
Okay, so
your hair.
None rings truer than this. It's all God's children singing glory, glory, hallelujah, he reigns, he reigns. It's all God's children singing glory, glory, hallelujah, he reigns, he reigns. It's all God's children singing glory, glory.
Now, if you want this, really could be a style. I don't usually wear my hair like this, but this is actually some YouTube style. Like it's big old hoop earrings or something. That would be cute. But that's not what I'm gonna do right now. So, okay. So you put your hair up, then you braid it. Tiny little elastics. I got this at the Dollar Tree. 510 for $1. Tie it in. Then you pull this apart for the braid just to make it bigger. Take out the hook. And you can pull some pieces of this is kind of puffy, it's not always supposed to be like that. I think I put my hair tie too low. Try to put your hair tie higher, and then when you take it out, it will still have the soft length, but the braid will be higher cut. So this is a cute, like a daisy braid. You can always do a low ponytail with a center part. Not like a super low ponytail, but like a medium one, like right here. And I'm sorry, it's not as neat as it usually would be, you know, if I took my time to make sure everything was all perfect. But you guys get the idea, I'm sure. So you have that all slipped like this, and then a little ponytail. That's really cute. And you can also do that with a side part. And same thing, just switched up a little bit. Whew. And that's all I have right now. That's all I can think of at this moment. That's all I can think of at the moment. So, those are just a few hairstyles. I hope this helps and you can do them. I think they're pretty easy because I'm not too complex when it comes to my hairstyles. So, So I hope you guys retained some of that and it made sense. And you can try it at home. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.